Father God, I'm praying to you for somebody who knows you, Lord, but just hasn't been seeing you in the right view lately. Father, I'm praying for a friend. He and I are pretty close. And out of all my friends, for this one I'm concerned the most. He say he reading daily, but he ain't really learning. He been in church, but say that he ain't moved by any sermon. His face weak, he ain't prayed in a week. He wake up and just weep with his face in a sink. Lord, you gotta help my man. I'm praying for him daily. He ain't sin, but it just seem as if he going crazy. He say he feeling trapped, can't even hit up the mall, cause every lady's half dressed, tempting him to lust and fall. He keep the TV off, videos just make him feel that he ain't really nothing without money, girls, and shiny wheels. The other day he told me that he felt less a man, cause he ain't have a 5-year plan or a piece of land. And man, it's crazy cause his family thinks so much of him. Plus he got a godly wife who always show a love for him. But he's struggling, even though he talked to me. I tell him what to do, but he don't listen when he ought to be. I'm scared for him, cause there's people that look up to him. He got some younger siblings who've been changed by what he's done for them. But is it done for him? Lord, don't let it be. If he don't want to talk to you, then Father, hear from me. Is it done for him? Lord, don't let it be. If he don't want to talk to you, then Father, hear from me. Condition is worsen since we was last conversing. I'm with him now, he ain't doing well, but this I'm certain. He say he's trying to trust you, doesn't want to disgust you, but he was in the midst of sinners and did not discuss you. And just today his anxiety's got the best of him. He knows Christ but for hours refused to rest in him. He's not the best of men, but Lord, I know he really loves you, and I can't understand why lately he's not thinking of you. People trust this dude, you can crush this dude. Father, he needs more of you, I pray you touch this dude. What can I say to him? I'm determined to pray for him. Father, empty and break him, I pray you'll just have your way with him. Cause there's a change in him, and the effects are strong. I pray you'll open up his heart before the next song. And when he gets home, I pray you'll open up the 66 book love letter you wrote and soak it up. Cause he ain't hearing you, and he ain't feeling me. And God, I know it's killing you, because it's killing me. And matter of fact, there's something else he's concealing. See, the person that I've been praying about is really me.
Child of God, so dearly loved, and ransom by the Savior's blood, and call by name daughter and son, wrapped in the robe of righteousness.
His mercy is unfailing. His arms a fortress for the weak. Let faith arise. Let faith arise. I lift my hands to believe again. You are my refuge.
Washes over me.